This is by the late Emil Alzus Vincenter, or something that's approximately that. He's German. It doesn't work. His widow tells me that the name translated into German means smartass. Knowing Emil is very appropriate.
What is that?
I'll tell you later. There's some folk God know what pens it, who dream of days gone by. There's a practice and a party up in Block North, very high. The staff, they try to hide it, cause they think it's kinda odd. It's the AS5 living reenactment squad. By tires ribbon around shields, fight for King Franz's realm. Footnote, not by the original author. King Franz von Blichtenlichten was the second king of the Middle Kingdom. I point this out because this good gentleman deserves to be remembered, and because I get to sit here and say, Blichtenlichten in public! Bring your hockey gloves, rug armor, and dented Freon helms. The moves may not be blinded, but the fun is guaranteed in the AS5 living. Reenactment League. Before there was a Duke, before a dozen more, before the town of Pittsburgh became a spoil of war. Break a sweat and try the old ways, reminiscing on the tricks, showing off your fresh contusions to lots of willing chicks. Karyadax, not likely. But you can bet on lots of beer, there be AS5 living reenactment here. Remember all the people and the fellowship of yore, grad students with low numbers awaiting out the war. Back when half of all our research was from Lord of the Rings. AS5 living reenactment thing. Before the Pelican, before strict heraldry, before Middle Ages was a phrase the doctor used with me. And after fighting comes the beastin', like when I was a cub, on a college student budget, that Velveeta tater grub. The days have gotten faded, but these memories are new in the AS5 living reenactment crew. Join the AS5 living reenactment crew.